All new tonight at 10, families of three Uvalde shooting survivors filed their first federal lawsuit today. It named several defendants, including the school district, the city of Uvalde, and the gun manufacturer of the weapon used by the shooter. It also names Motorola. The lawsuit says the radio manufactured by the company was defective when it was used by first responders. The lawsuit also asserts that Robb Elementary was underprepared even after receiving funds to improve school safety.